Now, this is the truck that's got me mad. They're building this for another guy. And like I said, these are the guys that built my W9. And he is going pretty hard with this bad boy. I can't wait to see it done. And but I told him, I said, I'm on my way. I'm going to have to bring the W9 up here ASAP. Because we ain't going to have that. That thing is just perfect, man. So that's a brand new frame they put on this truck. So all the frame rails down both sides are brand new. All this stuff is brand new. It's no cut and weld. This is brand new frame on this truck. They got four bag. Yeah, they put four bag on it. Said they're gonna put stainless steel wraps on the tanks. And the floor is in there. The door panels are in the shop. But yeah, it's sitting low. Like mine. Yeah, I think this is gonna be a pretty nasty truck. I can't wait to see it when it's done.